Drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go.
All right, green light means go, and watch these robots go as they're gonna send these notes into the speaker. 5406, 5036, picking up another note. We'll see if they can get it off in time as we get it. Great shot from 5036. And here we go, drivers take control. Lots of contesting here from Celtex. Midline notes, feeding them to their partners, getting it into the Blue Alliance territory so that they can score them later. Direct shot into 5036, actually. They're gonna pick that one up. 35-43, C4 lining up for a shot, and it's good. Great shooting from them. 79-02, Mark and Firebirds got a note in their robot as well. They're gonna cruise down to the Red Alliance side of the field. Looks like they're gonna put that one in the amp. Get their speaker amplified later potentially here as 5406 is now cleaning up some of their shots that they were shooting over in the beginning of the match. Here we go, 95-69. Note out of the source. Bumping and shoving a little bit there with the two Blue Alliance robots, but they're gonna sort themselves out. 79-02, back with a note in their robot, trying to score that one. 35-43, getting pushed around here. They're gonna find their location here to hopefully shoot off that note into the speaker as we see 95-69 getting one up high. 5406. Shot ready, amplified, and oh, it's actually split in half and stuck on the speaker. Don't think that one's gonna count, unfortunately for them. That tough luck. 61-10, Doc Botics lining up for a shot for the Red Alliance, and they get one. Great shooting there, 24-42. Just under 45 seconds left to play in this match as we see another shot in the speaker from 5406 and 95-69. Great shooting there. 5036 acquiring a note, 5406 acquiring a note. Great swerve move there from 5406. We're coming down to our final 20 seconds here. Another speaker shot. Big collisions in midfield as we're gonna try and get to endgame here. We'll see if anybody wants to go climb. Final shots coming in, 5406. I think they have a note in their robot. Gonna try and go for that trap score all the way up. And can they get it in? It's close. Looks like not this time, but great shooting from both these alliances. Sick and tired of hearing all these people talk about what's the deal with this pop life and when is it gonna fade out? The thing you got to realize what we're doing is not a trend. We got the gift of melody, we're gonna bring it till the end. Come on now. Okay, results for match number 15 are in. It's the Blue Alliance with the victory, 57-33. Great job, teams. And 3 ranking points for that Blue Alliance plus the co-op is gonna propel 5406 up into second rank.